They blitz targeted shoplifters at 15 retail stores in Louisville. They hit stores at the Mall St. Matthews, Oxmoor Mall, and Springhurst Shopping Center, targeting retailers such as Walmart, Macy's, and Toys R Us. LMPD, St. Matthews Police, and different stores worked together. The store's loss prevention officers patrolled the aisles in plain clothes looking for shoplifters. They texted police officers waiting outside who intercepted the suspects as they left.
We saw everything from a $200 nail gun from Lowe's taken to people under-ringing beer were basically at Kroger where they would ring in, you know, the beer through the self-checkout, but they wouldn't ring all the items. So we just saw everything running the gamut. So if there is not one actual item, it's kind of been amazing.